part. You ready? To execute a blood rage, all sorts of conditions must be met. First, you gotta defeat an Origami and raise your god arcs of Oak Raid. Sounds easy, right? You do that all the time. But we're not gonna make you fight a whole bunch of Origami. We're just gonna do it for you. This time, once the rate exceeds 100%, we can go ahead and trigger the resonance control system. Bam! Just like that! Resonance control system totally ready. Now, target an Argon. Remember how I told you a God Arc is kinda, sorta, alive? Well, you're gonna pledge an oath to your God Arc. Fulfill that oath, and the God Arc will release power far beyond anything you've ever seen before. And that's how you blood rage. Well, the short version. I didn't even get into the alternative God Arc quantum theories. Alright, system activated. Fulfill those oaths.
Man, I can't believe this. Have you heard about our target? It's weak. Seriously, annoying. What a freaking waste. Damn. I only said I'd go because they were like, oh, it's such a good mission. Wires. Ugh. I'm not feeling it today.
Thank you. Thank you.
You owe me for this, yeah?
Yeah.